A dry day for us, which has been fairly uncommon in the unsettled stretch we have been in. Upper 70s to mid 80s this afternoon. Humidity coming down a couple of degrees today. The dew points, which have been hovering around 70, are in the mid 60s this afternoon. So your typical summer-like humidity out there. And that will be with sunshine into the afternoon. We will have a clear sky out there tonight, allowing temperatures to drop back into the 50s to lower range of the 60s. Tomorrow, humidity ramps back up, along with it clouds late morning, early afternoon, and a few showers before 2 o'clock. And then we'll look at some heavier downpours and the potential for a couple of stronger storms later tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. As that pulls away early on Saturday, what is left behind are plenty of clouds initially, and maybe a pop-up shower through the afternoon with cooler highs mainly in the 70s. And that is likely where we spend the weekend, as temperatures in the 70s. Brighter skies, more reliable day set up for Sunday.